What about this one? You can build in the middle.
Is there a place to build? How big is the place to build?
I don't know.
It looks kind of crowded, actually.
Oh, okay.
Okay, keep that in mind.
Yeah.
And then search for because it looks kind of like there's like I love the mountains, but
yeah.
Kind of at a distance more. I mean, it's very similar to the one that we had, but the one that we had, the mountains were a little bit further back.
Yeah.
This feels like the mountains are a little bit close.
Okay. There's another one like it, but with a village inside. There's a village in there, surrounded by just cherry trees.
What's, does it see, does it show what's around it?
No.
Okay, again, it's kind of like right in there.
Yeah.
Like the mountains are really close, like it's kind of a crater.
Okay.
So keep looking.
What does aesthetic mean?
It looks pretty.
Okay. Thank you.
Now you can spawn in on the side of a cliff, which on its own pretty easy. Coming in at seed number one. Now, coming in at seed number one, things are beautiful. When I take a turn around here, just a you're gonna spawn in on the side of a cliff, which on its own pretty dangerous, kind of scary. I don't recommend you jumping off it, but you're gonna notice that behind this cliff, we're gonna come back to that. Behind this cliff pile, you know, meadow with some snowy peaks and everything, and then it goes into the savanna. And 1.21 having the armadillo is gonna be absolutely amazing. And then you have another mountain range that really looks great, and behind the mountain. But if we head back to spawn, you notice everything is essentially a cliff, and you have probably the most lagoon to I think I've ever seen in Minecraft. It is absolutely stunning. The way the jungle has come down and made it nice and clean, and you have it actually has. It's spawn within this little here, and you get an absolute beautiful way to stretch this up. It even goes in. Now, coming in at seed number two, you're going to notice your spawn point isn't anything insane, but it's just behind your spawn point. Actually does have a couple of them, but this one is a little more, I guess, beginner friendly. We're gonna have a savanna biome, so 1.21 is gonna be a blind bonus. I thought it was a good one. Friends are easy to play on. And speaking of that, if you and your friends are up on everything, I can try to turn it into a short, but I don't like doing that. Shorts are gonna be really good. Same seeds, but I'm not gonna try to count it. But coming in at seed number four, you're gonna notice it spawn in this area, it's a little boring, right? There's nothing insane happening here. You do have the new now, where the enemy needs an update. You do have my little as my companion. Okay, if I haven't learned this, that's why I'm wondering. Now, coming in at seed number five, I feel like you guys could probably call this. It's not up to normal par that I usually release in my videos, but I am. You're gonna spawn right on the top of this mountain. Nope, bro, it's not worth your while to go outside of where I've come. Coming in at seed number six, it's gonna be easy. It's gonna be basic because it is like weird fixing. Now, coming in at seed number seven, I have a weird fixation of finding villages. I absolutely love them. I don't know.
Toby. Go back in.
Right off the bat. Clear. Absolutely dying. Heat's on in this room. But the seed. Gotta aim it toward your. Maybe you don't have much experience, but you want to spawn in a little bit more challenging. You're gonna spawn in, you're gonna notice that you have really good here, right? And that stretches off pretty good. Look at that. Look at this. There's a crashed boat and it's like intact. That is insanely cool. I love the look of that. That's really cool. But you get this beautiful, like, mountain range, right? And if you're a new player, this will be a lot. This will be quite fun to try to play on. Advanced players like that. This seed is a little off the beat. You're gonna spawn in, and keep in mind, 1.21, the I wish your BBC group would actually try to build something like
this. Well, this one.
I love this seed. Now, coming in. Build something like this. This is amazing. I love this seed.
Not this one,
now,
but this one.
Seed number nine, and I am absolutely dying. The heat's on in this
one. That looks nice.
But The seed, it's kind of aiming toward your...
I like that. Right around there.
Village?
Oh, there's a village there.
Yeah.
Okay, no, not by the village.
Oh.
Ooh, pretty.
Yeah.
Ooh, right over there.
Over there? Oh, there?
Yeah, around there. I don't know how big that is.
Yeah.
But kind of on the edge of the ocean. That's cool.
Yeah.
I like that.
Look at this. There's a crashed bomb.
That'd be good.
Yeah.
Ooh, cool.
Yeah.
Nearby.
Mountain range. Right.
Okay, let's do that one.
Okay.
This will be a little...
Okay. So you need to create the world.
Okay, can you do that online?
Sure.
What should we name the world?
Mom's World.
Okay.
Some random Wi-Fi. Maybe that's what the problem is.
I don't know.
I wonder.
Hmm.
not letting me on my Spider-Man.
Wi-Fi? Okay.
On the thing.
I'm just creating the world.